course is BSc Honours Operating Department Practice. That allows you to qualify and then be eligible to register with the Health and Care Professions Council for the protected title of Operating Department Practitioner. And their role is to support the other healthcare professionals, such as the anaesthetist, the surgeons, to actually undertake their roles as well. So they're there really to sort of back everybody up and have the knowledge and skills to assist, but also recognise when things probably are going slightly wrong, and rather than wait to be told, to know what needs to happen. The topics we deal with is very much the fundamentals between anaesthesia, surgical and the recovery phases. We start to look at things like specialist patient groups, so we're talking about paediatric patients, obstetric patients, our elderly patients, and that's because their physiology is slightly different, so the knowledge and the actual care we give them is slightly different, so we start to expand and look at those specialist areas. The facilities we have here at the University of Portsmouth that we use inside the course, we have what we call a lot of simulation areas. It means we can recreate real situations that students will come across with patients when they're working in perioperative practice, but it allows them to practice their knowledge and skills in a safe environment. The course is validated by the Healthcare and Professions Council, and that means that once they succeed and get their Operating Department Practice degree, they can then apply for registration for the protected title of Operating Department Practitioner. There's quite a raft of different avenues that your career can take you. We've had ODP students that have studied here that are now working roles such as resuscitation leads in hospitals. The University of Portsmouth really values its students and looking after students, whether that be from a wellbeing side, whether that be for advice and obviously also the teaching, and certainly student satisfaction would suggest that that's one of the things that they really like. My favourite part of this course is watching the students develop over the 3 years into practitioners.